progress, things are a little bit different. Right now, a little less than 7,500 customers are without power. In our viewing area, Montgomery, Fayette, and Laurel counties have the most outages. We've